The man with the wine is the king. Wake up, life is but a dream.
Matt, is that you?
I've been on a search for my enemy. Got in tune with my energy. I'm not a puppet for this industry. I just wanna see my people free. And it's made up reality. They program us with fallacies. Every day is a battle G. They treat us like chattel G. 9 to 5 take a lot of energy. Uncle Sam ain't no kin to me. Said Uncle Sam ain't no kin to me. They make laws to enslave us, but then they say we free. That don't make sense to me. They lied about history. Why you think they call it history? Whose story is it? Lies from the white colored pigment. They program us to be ignorant. They poison all our children. Turn our parents into crack fiends. But nowadays we drink leans. Made whores out of black queens. Made cowards out of black kings. We broken people so we lack dreams. Systematic racism made sure we lack cheese. Unless it's from the government. McDonald's feed us diseases. And we loving it. I phone home to the mothership with my pineal gland. Indigenous man changed the world with a pen in my hand. It was written. These verses are lost scriptures. The truth is always hidden. They misuse religion. They lose when we winning. Educate the children. Respect all our women. Fight against the system. They demons, not Christians. Trying to destroy our existence. I don't trust politicians. They need us poor. They will never change our conditions. Yeah. Like being a melanated being in this dimension is a struggle, is an everyday fight to evolve, to grow. Because when we lose, they win. They put religion, social media, different platforms to keep us on a certain vibrations, including the food. You eat dead meat, there's no nutrition to your body. It's not nutrition. You gotta eat things that are alive, that's gonna put oxygen throughout your body, throughout your blood, to help you vibrate on a high level so you can get attuned with yourself. Because if not, you're gonna keep recycling into this dimension. They feed off our energy, they're parasites. So if we ain't here, this dimension no longer exists. This a whole dimension. You exist in every dimension in the universe. Know your worth, know who you are. Get in tune. Respect yourself. Nobody's gonna respect you unless you respect yourself. Protect each other, we're a family, we're one tribe. So if they have us divided, there's no way we're gonna be able to win this fight. You got Crips, you got Bloods fighting each other while the white man oppressing us. You got Christians, you got Muslims fighting each other while the white man oppressing us. That's what he want. We all one people. He don't see you, oh, that's a Christian, so I'ma fall back. He don't see you, oh, that's a Blood, I'ma fall back. All of us niggas in them. That's how they view us. We have to change our conditions. Can't depend on nobody else. Because when we pour, they win it. They need to pour in order to survive. They need people to work their jobs. They need people to keep their corporations running.
Is that you?